Hey everyone, it's New Gear Sunday, and today I'm doing something a little different. Instead of microphones or preamplifiers, I'm showing a drum. And most of us engineers, even if we don't play drums, are pretty passionate about recording drums. I happen to be a drummer, so I probably have more snare drums than most engineers. I have a problem, I admit it. But when I recorded my sample pack about 7-8 months ago, whenever that was, one of the drums that drummer brought that blew me away, and that wasn't in my own library, was the Ludwig Copper Phonic. And see, this has the raw finish. This is used, but this is a 6.5 by 14. This drum, that when tuned down low, is just massive. It's unbelievable compared to all the other drums we did that day. We just used it for that. I mean, I'm sure you can tune it up and get something completely different, but it does low extremely well. So if you have a tracking room and you're looking for a low drum that's just massive sounding, it's this, the Ludwig Copper Phonic.